23-year-old Kip is completely lost in his addiction to Diskopunk.
You seem to be completely lost.
How lost can one actually get? Let's find out. All new Dr. Bill tonight.
Are you lost, Kip? We'll be right back after this.